In this work, we introduce a universal abstraction for hierarchical Hopfield networks, an abstraction that enables us to build a new kind of deep learning library built around the energy fundamentals introduced by the original Hopfield network. Our new class of architecture is called Hierarchical Associative Memory, or HAMS for short, and it is essentially Hopfield Networks 2.0. Before, Hopfield networks were limited to being two layers. Now, they can be any number of layers. Before, they consisted of only linear operations, like dense matrix multiplications. And now, they can be any differentiable operation. Before, they could have only pairwise connections. That is, a synapse could only relate two layers. Now, a synapse can relate any number of layers. On the left, with all of its perceived limitations, we have the Hopfield network. And on the right, the hierarchical associative memory, or HAMS, which is what our library is built around. Fundamentally, HAMS and Hopfield networks are the same. That is, the Hopfield network in its original formulation is a limiting case of our abstraction, where there are only two layers connected by a single dense synapse. In the end, they are the same. They are both energy-based dynamical systems that describe the alignment of neuron layers connected by learnable synapses. The neuron layers and the synapses are the fundamental building blocks of the energy of our abstraction. We model the layer as a collection of neurons, having hidden state X and producing activations G. These activations are fully defined by a Lagrangian that also makes it possible to define the energy of every layer in our system. Likewise, we can also define an energy on the synapse, whose fundamental operation is to simply align the activations of the layers it connects to. The energy of the synapse is then just the negative of the alignment function. So if we can now define the energy for every layer component and every synapse component in our system, we can look again at the original Hopfield network that consists of two layers and a synapse, each component having energy. What then is the total energy of the system? Why, it is simply the sum of each of the components' individual energies. We can now extend this fundamental realization to any hierarchical associative memory, which is also just an ensemble of energies, where the total energy is the sum of the energies of each layer and each synapse. The update rule for each of the states of these layers is then simply just the negative gradient of the total energy with respect to that same layer's activations. Finally, we introduce a brand new kind of deep learning library built around these energy components. We call this library HAMUX, a hierarchical associative memory user experience. It allows users to build arbitrarily complex and interconnected associative memories using energy variants of familiar operations like ReLUs, softmaxes, convolutions, and even attention. This novel class of architectures behaves as a dynamical system serving as an associative memory, much like the original Hopfield network, with a tractable energy function that eventually reaches a guaranteed fixed point. I want to emphasize that what we are introducing is entirely novel. Little is known about how to train such systems effectively, or how they would perform compared to the best architectures in deep learning today. So come to our poster at the Memory Workshop, NeurIPS 2022, to learn more and discuss the future of deep Hopfield networks.